Okay, so today we're going to be checking our bowel glucose and oxygen. So first up, number one. So what do you think will happen if glucose can run into?